Okay, we have a Hardin Super Precision Tool Room Engine Lathe, model HLVEM, serial number HLV-H12832-T, new in 1987. This machine came out of a laboratory. This is, again, an original paint machine. It has a full accoutrement of tooling, 3-jaw, 4-jaw, steady rest, follow rest, 2-axis digital readout, coolant, taper attachment, inch metric threading, and we're going to run her for you. We're running right now, low range, we're going up. 1,000 RPM. High range, 3,000 RPM, which is the top speed. All right, we are feeding longitudinal. You can see on the DRO, now we're feeding cross and longitudinal. It has a variable speed rheostat, so you can change the speed of the feed. You also have a, okay. He's gonna engage the lead screw. And now the half nut, and we are threading. You also have lead screw reverse. That's on the carriage, and then that's the kick out. That's your tailstock, which has an inch metric dial. The compound has an inch metric dial. The feed is inch and metric because you have the DRO that reads both an inch and metric and it's variable. We also have some collets here. There's also a drill chuck in the tailstock and live centers, and we have all sorts of stuff. Hey, this is the dream machine. Thank you for watching our video.